Alright, hello everyone. Welcome back to my GMOD Zombie Survival. We are in the abandoned mall. Can you actually break this door? I'm gonna help this guy break this door. Oh wow. I thought he could actually give us a door. Okay. Going with the SMG route. Let me see. Can I pick this up? Yes. But how useful is it is the real question. One thing I always notice is that people like to build a very, very, very big cave. Right here. You know. This is the battle lines. That's usually one cave. That's usually another cave. The vault is another cave. And right now, I don't want to mess that up. So I'm just going to help, for the time being, get props. Because we're going to need a lot. Alright, that's Angry Midget. Let's go. I think Jelly Boy's also interesting. I'll spice up some good. I lose track because there's so many people. Strong arms. Oh, it's not a good start. Oh, never mind. Did it block this up? Okay, then give me 2 seconds after to check something real quick. I made a mistake. Okay, no mistakes were made. I'm just dumb. Sometimes I forget I actually press the recording button and I derp out. Like shit. But, yeah. I'm just gonna do this. You know, easy points for right now. Should be over there, because that's where much more do than spawn, if I'm not mistaken. I know there's like another spawn somewhere that has zombies on. I think it's in the back. Shit. Oh, I wasn't looking back through this. Done. I didn't realize it because I always fucked up this, but just preparing. Like, I put the perk that helped me prepare faster. I didn't realize how fast preparing actually, helps. Gives you points. I know what the cave's giving me. Guess you learned something. Yeah. Thank you. I don't know. I think I might buy custom hammer. Not too sure. Just to help repair the tank. Done. Anything else right here? Bottom. Nice. I need just supply. Get that out of my way, please. Thank you. Alright. How much is a creeper? GMP 64. I want to sell this first. Goodbye. I said goodbye. Thank you. Okay. That's good. Damn. What can I sell? Watermelon. Yeah, I'm debating whether or not. I don't know, but I'm debating like if I should just pause until the next wave starts, because you know it's, you have a lot of downtime. But you know, sometimes there might be something interesting happening. So that's something I'm still debating. These shits are heavy. I need to be used to the way. God damn it. This ain't good. This is bad. Oh damn it, he's over here. I have that feeling for some mobs to help. Shit behind us. Damn it, I'm like a fucking stormtrooper. Let me hit. I'll take that. When people used to kid in movie theaters and love the server to play. See, they do decoy like a whole entire thing. Oh shit, my ear itches. What the? Yeah, I think over here needs the most help. Shit, get them free. Oh, fuck. No, not me. Not me. Not me. This ain't fucking good. Really bad. Area. Kicker in the loose. More zombies. Damn, damn. Nice. Out. Focus on getting more props. Steroids moves new to orange. It's 28. It's not bad. I'll do that just to help. Just a wee bit. So I could do that. Just want to get as much prowess as we can out here. I want to put this like right here. Oh, no, headcrabs are coming. Nail it, bitch. Thank you. One thing I learned on the server, always double nail. That's the rule.
shit. No, who touched me?
Thank you.
kind of interesting. I like that the 5.56 special. record and people are asking me to do stuff. Fuck, I don't want to pause. I'm just gonna stand in the bathroom right now. So busy doing shit. Okay, and I'm back. You know, I gotta do stuff in real life to get a real job. It happens. Sorry for calls. Nothing too much in that life. Whack. here and get. God damn it, did everything already. Everything goes well. I have a job interview tomorrow. That's crazy shit. fuck, oh fuck. Adios.